another emergency. The transmitter discovered on the gang members had proved police intelligence that a top-secret VIP, paramount to the city's survival, is being held hostage in this location by gang members. Again, only T-Zero is able to respond, so you're going in solo. You will have access to non-approved T-Zero prototype weaponry. If you succeed, you earn the weapon permanently. Good luck, Mason.
Fucking kill you, big fucking...